Rakawa will be a Queen Marie historian of Haiti and jewel lover of Trinidad and Tobago in the blue corner. Haiti in the red corner, Trinidad and Tobago in the blue corner. And we wanted to be one of the citizens from the previous balls of this season, the first balls of the season.
But now we're supposed to be a presentation.
No, coming after.
No. We have a procedure that we use, so we always have 2 balls inside. That's
all. I will need to cover the information.
We are going to have a presentation at the conclusion of this ball. We're going to have a better presentation at the conclusion of this ball for the first 3 balls of the evening. This being the 4th ball of the evening. So once again, women's fly, 48-51 kg, Marie Catherine Sterling of Haiti, and Jewel Lover of Trinidad and Tobago. Haiti is in the red corner, and Trinidad is in the blue corner. And we just wanted to announce that for those people who are interested, the cat team has arrived on the compound.
Double up.
Nice, come on.
Keep going. focus, yo. Come on. Double up. Focus, focus, double up.
Uppercut.
Double up, double jab. See, double up, left foot.
Yes.
Right, double jab.
And watch the head. Watch the head finish. Watch the head finish. No, you know. Double up. Watch the head finish, yo. Come on, let's go. Uppercut, Johnny. Yes, come on in.
That's what
we're doing. Come on, come on. 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 Come on, come on.
Seconds out.
Because of the
Doctor of Trinidad Tobago, going above and beyond all of the duty. Majoratuma, God please.
Thank you very much, Chris.
My talk here is going to be very brief and very short. But I would like to, on behalf of all of us here, extend congratulations and compliments to the Trinidad boxing team that did a marvelous job in terms of preparation for this program. What I would like to do is to extend our thanks and our appreciation and gratitude to Dr. Christy Gangu from Trinidad, who last night, beyond the call of duty, extended considerable help to one of our boxers who was injured in a contest. That is boxer Richard Howard from Guyana, who injured his shoulder and had torn ligaments. I took him to the health center here, and they gave him temporary relief and recommended that he go to San Fernando General Hospital for further evaluation. I went there along with Dr. Gangu, who took time off from her work, went with us, and ensured that Howard was well taken care of. He had his x-ray done, and medication was prescribed, and everything was done in about 2 hours. And I was told from a lot of people in Trinidad that the normal procedure for that would have been 4 to 5 hours. So on behalf of all of us here in this boxing fraternity, we would like to extend our congratulations, and not congratulations, sorry, our thanks, and our appreciation and gratitude to Dr. Christy Gangu, a doctor from St. Joseph, from San Fernando General Hospital. So I thank you very much, and I'm really, really very pleased with what is happening here tonight. I thank you once again.
Thank you, Dr. Christy Gangu.
So we're getting ready now for the presentation for the first 3 parts of this evening's proceedings, the first of which a non-championship affair. Women's women's welterweights. We would like all recipients to proceed to the podium, and these medals are going to be presented to them by Mr. Vincent Stryker, the president of the Bahamas Boxing Association. And we wish that you give a hard round of applause again for the Bahamas Boxing Federation for what they have done together in light of recent events in Bahamas, for them to put together their boxing team to present themselves in this year's boxing championship in Trinidad.
Give all the medals to appearance.